One of Idaho's most polluted places is getting a little cleaner. Scientists say water quality in the Coeur d'Alene and Snake River basins is improving. Several generations of mining sent toxic cadmium, lead, and zinc into the rivers. The area was declared a federal Superfund site back in the 1990s.